These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix unable to join the network error on Wi-Fi on iOS. So if you're trying to join or connect a Wi-Fi but you are facing this issue, just follow these quick steps to solve this issue. The first solution is restart your iPhone. Restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So restart your iPhone and check the issue. And the second solution is turn off restriction mode. Go to settings, tap on screen time, tap on content and privacy restriction, disable content and privacy restriction, then check the issue. The next solution is reset your Wi-Fi settings. Open your settings, tap on general, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset network settings. Once done, your Wi-Fi will be disconnected. So go to your Wi-Fi again and connect to your Wi-Fi and hope the solution will fix this unable to join the network problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.